I love it.
But, I know.
I love it.
And I love you, man.
I love you.
Whoa!
It was
hard. Sorry about that.
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Hey, this guy is
he's
good.
A good one.
You're going to hear about this dude. He's the most amazing seminary teacher.
I told him. I said I would speak. I would speak for him if he needed it. I would speak for him if he needed it. You know, it's like. And I says I'm working on. I'm so good. When people say,
at what point does it become uncomfortable? Like when your mom hugs you, like,
this, like, well, you don't hear the things she whispers in my ear.
I wish I had a. I wish I had a mom that hugged me like this. I really do.
You will. She'll come back. Yeah. She will. Every knee will bow and mouth.
Yep. Here's the problem. Where are you going? He is her favorite.
Oh. Awesome.
She admits it to me, but she doesn't admit it to me.
Yeah. I don't have a favorite, but we have the most in common.
Trust me.
Yeah.
That's all my favorite. Children.
They're all good.
He's got my personality.
You're going to be in a hotel.
No, we're out of here.
You're done. All right, let's get a picture together.
Where do you want to do it at?
Yeah.
Right where?
Oh, yeah, you should go home. It's only 3 hours.
It's only 3 hours. Yeah. I get a big hug. Ah. Hug me.
Hug you like me.
Oh, we need a flash, don't we?
No, we're good.
Then
we're
let's
good.
Do it this day. Can we get good light? Okay. So you stand there. Okay.
She's a lighting person. Trust me.
I don't.
Don't argue with her. She's right every time when it comes to lighting. Everything else, I'll argue with her. One, two, three.